Hello, you are here to learn how to enable CU Remote DX on your IGEL Linux machine. Remote DX is a new integration that will supply extended information about client devices such as Wi-Fi signal strength and possible delays. The new information will be retrieved by a DLL file that will be deployed on the client devices and will be visible on the real-time console and solve. Whether you are using Citrix or VMware, this video got you covered. To start, we'll navigate to our download center. You can use the link in the video's description for quick access. Click the IGEL link under VMware Horizon Client or Citrix Receiver to open a deployment article. Under the IGEL Online section, click the link to download the required zip file to your machine. First, let's describe how to enable Remote DX on the IGEL machine that uses Citrix and can access the internet. On your machine, click your UMS software. Click the System option and hover above the Import action. Now select Import Profiles. Locate the Citrix zip file you downloaded. Click the Open button and then the OK button. To finish the process, we will need to attach the imported profile to a machine. Find the desired machine on the left side of the screen and click on it. On the right side of the screen, click the plus button of the Assigned Objects section. First, click Profiles. Then, select the desired profile from the list and add it to the Selected Objects section and click OK. Select the Now option so that the changes will take effect immediately and click OK and Yes. If you're using VMware, the idea is the same. Just make sure you have downloaded the VMware zip file and are using it. Open your UMS and follow the instructions described in this video. Finally, let's describe how to enable Remote DX on an IGEL machine that uses Citrix and cannot access the internet. Before continuing, navigate to our download center by using the link in the video's description. Click the IGEL link under Citrix Receiver to open the deployment article. First, click the link under the IGEL Online section to download the Citrix zip file to your machine. Then, under the IGEL Offline section, click the link to download the DLL file to your machine as well. Open your UMS software, click the System option, and hover above the Import action. Now, select Import Profiles. First, import the zip file and attach it to the machine as previously described in the video. Now, right-click Files and then click New File. Import the Citrix DLL file and click Open. Copy the name of the file and paste it as part of the path specified on the device file location line. To finish, set access rights to other users by clicking the checkbox under Read and Execute. Click OK when you are done. Continue by attaching the imported file to a machine. Locate the desired machine on the left side of the screen and click it. On the right side of the screen, click the plus button of the Assigned Objects section. First, click Files, then select the desired file from the list and add it to the Selected Objects section and click OK. Select the Now option so that the changes will take effect immediately. Click OK and Yes. If you're using VMware, the idea is the same. Just make sure you have downloaded the VMware.so and zip files and are using them. Open your UMS and follow the instructions described in this video. That's it! CU Remote DX is now enabled on your IGEL Linux machine. To view Remote DX metrics on the CU console, first connect to your environment and then click on Sessions and select the Client Metrics preset. And to view the Remote DX metrics on Solve, open your Solve environment, click the Discovery button, and select the User Sessions view. On the real-time grid, locate the Client Device Score column and hover above one of its metrics until the house icon is visible. Click it and view the displayed information. To learn more about the CU DX integration, please watch the Remote DX overview video by using the link in the video's description. If the installation failed or you are still unable to view Remote DX metrics, please contact our support team at support@controlup.com.